animal is Poppy from Sweden versus Faso from Spain. Actually, no, it's not a money match. I think it's just a friendly first to fight. Both Spanish speaking players. Poppy's real name being Simon Gutierrez. Hoping I can learn a thing or two here from Faso. Wow, that's an interesting option slip. He's going straight into the cannon. Oh wow, she can't breathe right now. Nice face in there. A little tiptoe forward into the crouch medium. Told by Necromina that yeah, that's unblockable. Yeah.
Too easy. Remember when you first did that by accident? Then later on, I saw it on YouTube. It was actually a real unblockable.
Interesting to see how Fassel plays this. Necromina disagrees with me strongly about this matchup being more than 6-4. And, you know, she could be right. And obviously, this is the Ibuki that makes her think that. So I really want to. I'm hoping to see some stuff. Nice safe jump. Beautiful. Poppy again, unlike most cameras, actually making the conscious decision to stand and block. But this round looking good for Faso. Eating away at the chip. Oh, she can get out of it. She's gonna ultra. Oh shit, risky from Faso. She can ultra. 1-1, nice play from Faso. Good pressure. Lordy lord. Yeah, one of the worst things about this matchup is that free jumping.
Mixing up his wake up.
bad. That's what makes the matchup bad. I'm not talking about the ground game and all that stuff. Lovely play there from Russell. When I say the matchup is bad, I refer to the fact that you can't actually pin her down reliably anyway. Yeah, Boothie's got a safe vortex, but Cammy doesn't just stay there and block it. She has a few annoying ways out. Ibuki's vortex are a lot less effective on Cammy than Cammy's vortex is on Ibuki, as well as free jump ins and horrible ground game. But you know, Russell's holding his own here. Lovely, love that. Don't focus on that. Perfectly timed kunai. Idea what way it's going to be. It could be, a dive kick, because she gets the jump after you focus dash out. Oh, max damage combo from Poppy. Instant overhead for the finish. Cheeky bugger. That's another thing, she can't EX uppercut them either. Actually, they stay grounded, so it's probably a worse option than everything else. But this is where Cammy can struggle. I like that safe jump, I like that option. And that could be the round. She should have super and killed her there. Forward dash after that. Misty play from Fassel pays off. Nice. 2-2. Oh, throws him out of the way. Comes down. Nice. That is a setup. That's such a good setup on Cammy.
Oh, he doesn't finish it off though.
More or less unblockable, because it can literally change the direction, so we're going to hit Cammy in the tiniest step change. Kunai hitting in front, well blocked by Poppy. Roxy's combo. Nice delay there to get the full target combo. It's actually quite hard to do. And that front Kunai Poppy not seeing. Delay there on the punish, because if you press jab too early, you actually don't stand and jab whiffs, because Cammy's hurt box is still quite low. Good defense there from Russell.
Russell playing like a genius right now.
Dragon Blade!
It's a 3-2 for Russell. And after looking really difficult, he's pulled this back and he's got a lead. I'd love to see Russell versus Alien. He might have a few methods that all look like a candy starter. I just can't find answers, reliable answers. After that, don't press buttons. Oh god. It's like a 9-1 matchup when it was going to be. Locks it. Didn't time the unblockable route, or Russell did the true crouch block. True block timing. Because he's noticed that he's been, that's what's really bad, the focus dash as well is impossible to react to, you have to commit to the sweep beforehand. Lovely, that wasn't a safe jump. And again, ready for that, I love that, man, you need to sweep that. But you have to commit to the sweep beforehand, you can't react to it, her dash is too far. But really clever mix up there from a cross up. was just me, I wouldn't have done that. Oh, he gets the meaty slice. Probably not aware that you can actually get stabbed off the meaty slice. Surprise, eh? Oh, no. Keep his up, cancel into leg. Keep Cammy grounded. Keep on the pressure. Some reversal in between, but it's risky. Nice anti air throw. Suzuki plus three after that overhead on block. Don't press buttons, lad. Poppy mind shagged right now. Good block on that kunai. I'm not even sure what that one hit. Nice stand jab in between the swing. Three frame normal. That. Oh my god. Light kick, one of the worst recovering light kicks in the game. Poppy with a psychic focus landing. No salvo though. I'm not sure if that's the one that hit in front then went behind. That hits in front then goes behind, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah. It's a really good setup. I've got a setup that leads to that as well. Now 4-2. Regal, please. I wonder why the camera's gone blurry. I'm waiting for it to focus up. Love that overhead over there, Regal. Plus we're doing some beautiful stuff. Focus is back. Now, I think this is match point, plus it. Set point. Lovely. Oh, that was sick. I haven't seen that before. Oh, unsafe kunai. You can just do straight cannon spike in that situation. Poppy's being a bit reckless now. He's, psychologically, it looks like Fassel's got him on lock right now. He's looking good. Close to that final point. To steal this. With defense. Oh, Mia, this is quite difficult now for Ibuki. No bar. That wasn't a safe jump in his hand corner, but likely still Poppy. That not me, she can forward that side a lot. Love that jump forward meeting. I prefer air throw because we can get the shot off this. I love doing that. That's first threat is. This time ready. So much meter in the Ibuki's corner now as well. Every attempt to gain will be a risk from Cannon. Nice. Oh, he's missing the punishment. Oh, there's no punishment. Good play. What's that, 5-2, 5-3?
Yeah, 5-2.